Ethel. Ay, ay, ay. Are you okay? Oh. Here. Why don't you just come over here?
Be in this with me.
All right, well, good morning, Secret Society. It is Monday, the beginning of the week, and I really want to start having, like, a good weekly vlog for you guys. And of course I'm going to put little highlights on YouTube, but you guys get the full vlog, of course, because duh, you're my secret society. So I'm just going through my schedule here before I head on to do some cardio. And I was looking at my week, and there is a lot to do, but it's totally doable, especially if I continue to stay diligent about my— this sound out here is just annoying me, but I'm trying to get through it because I gotta get going. I can't just wait for it to stop. So anyways, so it's totally doable. I just gotta stay on track, and I just got to stay focused and do one thing at a time. And this morning I already did quite a few things, so I can go ahead and check some things off my list. This is driving me nuts right now. I'm trying to ignore it, but oh my gosh. Maybe this isn't a good time to vlog, but even if I wasn't, it would be making, like, getting on my nerves anyways. Maybe, you know what, I'm gonna start my period soon here, so, you know, maybe it's just one of those things where I'm feeling it, man. It's coming. Oh, you better watch out, it's coming. All right, time to do some cardio. BRB. The worst part about doing cardio is actually getting on here and getting started. Like, every time I get on here and maybe I'm like 6-7 minutes in, that's always when I'm like, why didn't I just get on this like when I first woke up this morning? I'm trying to deprogram myself, you guys, and reprogram, I should say, because I used to get up at 5 a.m. and go to LA Fitness and take a spin class. Like, why can't I get out of bed, drink some coffee, hit the bong, and then get on here? That's so annoying. Put my shoes on and get to it. So I don't know if you can relate to this, but I just was like in my room and I went to go get my shoes and I was like, oh my gosh, the carpet, it needs to be vacuumed. So then I started vacuuming the carpet and it's like, I still haven't done cardio. So is this an excuse not to do cardio, or is this just me stepping it up? I think a little bit from column A and a little bit of column B, to be honest with you. Okay, for sure I'm gonna do cardio now. Well, I did it, you guys. I just finished working out. Oh, now I'm gonna snap to the Secret Society stream, cook some food. But something that, even though I am a little behind today, I am so glad that I looked at the clock right now and it's not even noon yet. I'm like, oh my goodness, thank God, because I have so much to do. So eat, get ready, and continue on with the day. All right, here I am hanging out with Secret Society Vampire Lounge VIP patron Neil. He's the one that got me this super cute camera. I'm so excited, and I thought I would just say, hey, look, this is what we're doing, hanging out, doing our one-on-one monthly chat. Say hi, Neil. See, he says hi. Ah, it's blurry. Just finished my chat with Neil. We have a little Ethel. I put her over here because she was so hot. I got the fan going right there, so they won't. I was so nervous. Like, what if they get in here to freaking? Yeah, Mertz, why don't you come over here, Freddy? Come on, boy. You want to come over here too? Real quick, guys. Remember when I was saying that I vacuumed my floors? Look how awesome my floors look now. Yeah, buddy. Metal Jesus needs to get his SH together and get these damn records in order. Over it. Alright, you guys. It's time to wash all this effing sweat off of me.
Well, here's my little outfit.
And I just did my hair and put a little bit of makeup on. Now I'm gonna go get some sushi for us to have for our live stream. It's almost time, a couple more hours. So yeah, just waiting for Jen to get here and then we'll have a good old time. All right, we just finished the live stream. Thank you so much for joining me again.
You're very welcome. Thank you for having me.
We had sushi. I had some drinks.
We got to talk the talk.
We did, and it was awesome, and I can't wait for Saturday to see what the hell happens.
I know, I'm having goosebumps just even thinking about it.
It's gonna be fun. It's gonna be hot, but it's gonna be fun.
It's gonna be one of a kind.
All right, so Danielle is being my little photographer right now, trying to take this picture to promote that you gotta walk the dogs early in SoCal because they're little papas. But the Mertzes are not being good models today.
They're not cooperating.
They're not cooperating.
They're not.
So, you know what? I think there's one good picture in there. That's good enough.
That's all
I gotta
you need
get
is
going.
One good picture.
Yes. You dorked. Change it. All right, just did a cardio. And this is what I made. Now, these are three rice cakes, lightly salted. And I got this new tuna. It's a dill and lemon. I love dill. It's kind of a big deal in this household. And I got some almond cheese, and I also put some avocado and some Trader Joe's habanero hot sauce. And then this one, it just has the avocado, lemon juice, salt, and chili powder.
So I've never had this before, but I thought it sounded good. And I wanted to try out this tuna, and I usually like to have it with crackers, but I'm trying to like low carb it. Oh my god. So we'll see how it tastes. Pretty damn good. Alright. I love it. That is good. I think I found my new favorite tuna. Dude. The bomb. That's what that was. This is now my new favorite, like, little light meal. Summertime, oh, we're all about that dill salmon packet. Arranged like that. Yep. That's what we're doing. And yes, I did have a shot after I was done doing. Here's the thing, though. I remember years ago on Colt Cabana's Art of Wrestling, cheerleader Melissa, or Alyssa Flash, however you know her, she was on there and she was talking about some old school woman that was in the business. I can't remember who it was at the top of my head, but she said that after that, the old school female wrestler told her that after she works out, that's when she has her beer, and then has her meal, because after you work out, that's when, you know, you're gonna, everything's gonna hit you more. Call me irresponsible, but I've been taking a shot after I'm done working out lately. Sue me. Oops. I just drank the sparkling water, sorry. So, next, I'm going to boil these potatoes for dinner, and it takes forever, so I'm gonna go ahead and throw them on there now. Maybe I should take a shower first, so then I don't have to worry about it. That's what I'm gonna do. Take a shower, and then boil these bad boys for dinner.
Having some breakfast before I get ready for a video chat. Today I'm doing my one-on-one video chats with some of you fine people, so that'll be good. Especially after yesterday, I think it'll be really good for me to just chit-chat, hang out, get some things done, and then then I'll be shooting some stuff, so see what happens today.
All right, I'm on my way to the mall, and there are two items that I want to get. I need some pasties and a dress for Saturday, so that's the task. Let's see what I can do.
Look at Ethel M. Ethel has a chocolate company.
Ethel holding out. And I just realized my camera's been on since I've been home, so now I only have 19% of my camera.
Yep. some options here.
Which ones do you guys think I'm gonna get?
That's the question. My hair. So I made my two selections here. I wish there was a sale. Sometimes I come here and it's buy one, get one free. It's not, so oh well, but you're gonna have to wait and see what I get. Or what I got. Now the next stop is to go to Forever 21. And the way this mall is, the Glendale Galleria, I gotta go across the street. So I'm gonna go downstairs and then go across the street. There's a nail place that cut my finger. Never went again. Da-da-da-da! Oh my gosh, look at this salad, so good, at the Cheesecake Factory, not fighting with wine, because as you guys know, I've been fighting, wine and I have been fighting, but I had no idea that Cheesecake Factory is not going to be good. That's when you know it's a good salad, when there's like literally nothing left. Hey guys. So I am heading to CVS to get Danielle, Ethel's needles, and some tampons. So yeah, this is so awesome having this new vlogging camera because I don't have to use my phone and I can be listening to my music while chatting with you guys. All right, we'll see what happens. Mission, needles and tampons. The key to my heart. And what's awesome, this is my new favorite one. It's so good. I'm gonna get two of them.
Yes,
please. You gotta love when you go to CVS for two things and you end up buying a bunch. Ugh, I needed them all. Alrighty, on my way to hit the mat, and I'm gonna do a little rehearsal with Techno Destructo, and it should be good. He's my homeboy. I haven't seen him for a long time, so it'll be good. All right, well, Techno just got here, so we're gonna go over some things, but before I get started, some party favors. Let's see what happens. Hey. What was that?
You're shooting video?
Just my vlog.
Oh.